Welcome to Iris. Checking response from spirit world. Connection in perfectly stable condition. You are now ready to connect to a spirit bear.
Hi, I am Florien and today I'm at the Science Center in Delft. I will visit Oliver and Bas, two students who are working on a project to help blind children.
We were asked to create an audio game for blind children. What we decided to do was create a game that teaches them about navigation skills, audio based. So this is the Oculus Rift. You might be wondering why I use a virtual reality glasses for blind children. Well, actually it contains head tracking capabilities.
We only use the fact that it has head tracking, and that means that basically whenever you turn your head around to the left or the right, it sends exactly how much you turned to the computer, and then in the game we interpret this and we move your character exactly the same amount. We use this controller. Basically we only use this stick for movement forward and backwards. So this is just a regular stereo headphone. We use 3D sound simulation. Once sound reaches your left ear and your right ear, that makes you able to distinguish how far a sound is away, where exactly it's coming from. We implemented everything in the Unity game engine, and the world is fully designed in there with all the paths and where you can walk, where you can't, where the walls are. And the visual world is only implemented for any guides the children have. They can see what is happening and what's going wrong and right and wrong, and they can help the child or assert how well they're doing.
During the game, later on you will have levels where you actually have to avoid sound, and you also have to remember where actually sound came from. So you hear like a bird and then you have to follow. It's often still an issue for children to individually navigate through a 3D space, for instance just a room or outside. Some of them don't really have the confidence to actually go outside, so this game is supposed to teach them those skills.
Thank you for letting me try this. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, and I'll see you next episode.